reaction to the jump in consumer prices, and what is his level of concern today, now seeing those numbers with inflation?
Well, Caitlin, if you actually look at the numbers and the trends over the last several months, it shows that core inflation was not only below expectations, but it decelerated from last month and even from the month prior. So over the last couple of months, we actually saw it trended downward over the last 3 months. And that is an encouraging sign. We also continue to believe that as the economy turns back on as businesses are starting to move, as the demand start to change in the economy, that there will be transitory impacts as it relates to inflation. Those are projections that have been made, of course, not just by the Federal Reserve, but by CBO, Goldman Sachs, UBS, Moody's, and others. They've also all predicted that that inflation will come down next year, and that those are the projections that we abide by. Go ahead, Jeff.